ladies and gentlemen, Lady Gaga!
Thank you so much for having me here tonight. I feel so very honored that you thought of me to come here, and we have had such a remarkable evening with so many incredible people, so it's really a true blessing, and thank you so much. I would like to genuinely salute all of the HRC veterans who are here tonight, who have been campaigning for over 25 years. And for myself, my most exciting reason for being here tonight is that I have encountered many things over the past 2 years. And in my journey, it has been my experience that in the music industry, there is still a tremendous amount of accommodation of homophobia in the public. And I am here tonight to represent those young people that are taking a stand, that are coming tomorrow to march with all of us. You are inspiring a tremendous number of young people, and I know that tomorrow is going to be just as memorable as tonight was. And I promise to continue to love and be loyal, to stand up for and to continue to challenge the world for all of you, because I love you. Now, I'm not going to play one of my songs tonight, because tonight is not about me. Tonight is about you. And I think that we can all be very excited for a future, because it seems as though we have a president that's just as historic and legendary, that could really make a change for us. So, I changed some of the words. And I changed a few of the melodies. But he is my most favorite songwriter. And so here we are tonight. I'm going to sing for you John Lennon, Imagine.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us, and only Matthew in the sky. Imagine all the people for today. Oh, imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. No religion too. Imagine all the people living life in peace. How you may say I'm a dreamer. I hope someday that you'll join us, and the world will live as one. People of the nation, are you listening? It isn't equal if it's sometimes. I want a real democracy. Imagine all the people could love equally. Imagine no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. Oh yeah. Just a brotherhood of man. Imagine no. You may say I'm a dreamer, but hey.